That's at number 1080. This is it. This is the big one. Sensing the walls closing in around him, Q100's mastermind Nikolai the Bull Stoichkov risked fleeing his hideout via the Trans-Siberian Railway. As if we haven't been monitoring the railway's operation for years. You will board the express number 6512 in Kaita. Stoichkov's body is somewhere on that train. Find it, and make sure no one else ever does. The time has come to permanently erase Q100 from history. Thank you, Asset. With your actions tying the bow, the Q100 counteroperation has been successfully executed in full.